Hello everyone, happy Thursday. Give a couple minutes for some people to join. Who's gonna be the first one in today?
Hey Julia, what's up, girl?
Mom, hi. Kathy,
hello everyone.
Give everyone a couple minutes to come in. I got a new phone, so it's like life changing. Got so much more real estate that I can see in the camera. And it's like so much better quality. I'm using my second phone to record it just in case it doesn't save. We'll have it all ready. All right, we'll give a couple minutes for everyone to come in. Today we're gonna have a fun half Spanish Cinco de Mayo themed playlist to celebrate our upcoming class tomorrow, which I'll talk about in a little bit towards the end of class. Hey, Melly, Jenna. Oh my God, so exciting. So we're gonna have a little bit of Spanish music, a little fun, dancey cardio coming up today. So get ready for that. It's gonna be fun. Bringing in some Spanish vibes. All right, so we'll start to get started. Come into a child's pose on your mat. What's up, Dad? I thought you weren't gonna make it. You're here, Julie. All right, come into a child's pose. Bring your toes to touch at the back of your mat. Hinge your hips forward and walk your fingertips out long. Just start to ground down right here into this space, into the four corners of your mat. Find length out through your fingertips towards the front of your mat to stretch out through your arms. And splay your knees out nice and wide to open up through your hips. Start to forget whatever you have done today, whatever you have to do after class, and really just focus in on your space and your mat, wherever you are, whether it be your living room, your room, your kitchen. Maybe you have a little yoga studio going on of your own like I do here. Start to ground in. Then on your next inhale, come to rise to a tabletop pose. Stack your shoulders over your wrists, your hips over your knees, and just breathe here. Ground down through your palms, through the tops of your shins and your feet. Find a long, flat spine from your forehead all the way down to your tailbone. Inhale, cow pose, drop your belly, lift your gaze, open up your chest. Exhale, cat pose, round your spine, send your gaze back, tuck your chin into your chest. Inhale, cow pose, drop your belly, lift your gaze. Exhale, cat round through your spine, send your gaze back. Float through a few of these cat-cows here on your own. Finding your breath with your movement. Maybe add anything in you need here to warm yourself up to get your body ready for class. Maybe some C curves, just moving your spine back and forth. Maybe thread the needle, reach one arm high, and then thread it underneath the other. Take whatever you think your body needs today. Then start to make your way back to your neutral tabletop. Ground down through your palms. Inhale, curl your toes under. Then exhale, just reach your knees up 1 inch off of your mat. Squeeze and engage through your core to find lift up through your knees. Keep a nice steady body here. You're here for 4, 3, heel to opposite hand in 2. And 1, watch me. You go right heel, left hand. Left heel, right hand. Right heel, left hand. Left heel, right hand. So you're threading your foot underneath your torso to meet your opposite fingertips. A little bit funky here. Open up through your hip. Send your heel to your fingers. Just here for 4, 3. Down dog in 2. And 1. Push back downward facing dog. Pedal it out. Maybe bend into one knee and then the other. Maybe press a little bit deeper into your palms to stretch out through your upper back. Find length through your hamstrings, the back line of your legs, and through your back. Now listen closely here. Inhale to an active child pose. Sink your hips back and bend through your knees as if you're about to launch off from your child pose. Active child pose. Exhale, step or hop forward into your forward fold for a ragdoll pose. Bring your feet hip-width distance apart behind your palms. Relax your head and your neck down towards your mat. Maybe find a grip opposite elbow to opposite hand. Shake your head yes, shake your head no. Hi, Uncle Jimmy. Yes. If you took the arm grip, switch it out. Find the same movements here. Find length and space throughout your entire spine. Then when you're ready, drop your fingertips down to your mat. Toe heel your feet to touch. And on your next inhale, rise slowly one vertebrae at a time with your head to come up last. Exhale, Psalm seat to he. Bring your palms into heart center and just flutter your eyes closed. So like I said, we're gonna have a little bit of fun today with some Spanish themed music integrated throughout our playlist and some fun little dancey stuff. With that, I want you to focus in on celebrating the small moments, especially here in quarantine, where you have to find the little mundane moments to celebrate. I want you to focus in on the mantra, I celebrate the now. How can you find the small things to celebrate, to be grateful for here on your mat? We'll seal that in with one breath together. Deep inhale, fill up. An open mouth exhale, release it out. Let your eyes open, drop your fingertips down by your sides, and let's float. Inhale, mountain pose, reach your arms tall overhead, and breathe here. Root down through the four corners of your feet on your mat. Engage your quadriceps so much so they can lift up off of your kneecaps. Tuck your tailbone down and under your back, and relax your shoulder blades down. Inhale. Exhale, chair with airplane arms, sink low into your hips. Find lift up through your triceps, so much so your palms lift up above your butt. Send your weight back into your heels. Inhale, standing back bend, reach your arms to overhead, shine open through your chest. Exhale, forward fold, hinge at your hips, bring your palms to your heart center. Inhale, halfway lift, bring your palms to your shins or thighs and breathe here. Find a long flat spine, 9-3 bend in your body. From your forehead to your tailbone, keep it nice and straight, find a lift up through your chest and your core. Inhale. Exhale, high plank. Plant your hands, step your feet back, just hold it right here. Root down through your palms as if you're holding onto two big jars. Press up through your shoulder blades. Keep your butt right in line with the rest of your body. Inhale, shift forward 1 inch. Exhale, low plank. Pin your elbows into 90 degrees. Inhale, upward facing dog. Come to the tops of your feet and breathe here. Engage your quads so much so they lift up off of your mat. Inhale. Exhale, downward facing dog. Send your hips up and back. That is our sun egg. We'll be flowing it two more times through. Listen closely here. We're gonna take that active child's pose again. Inhale, bend your knees. Send your hips back. Get ready to launch. Exhale, step or float forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, mountain pose. Reach big, reach tall. Find some celebration. Exhale, chair with airplane arms. I almost forgot it there, changing it up today. Inhale, standing back bend, open through your chest. Exhale, forward fold, hinge at your hips. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, chaturanga. Always an option to take this on your knees or just skip right back to a downward facing dog. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. One more time through. Inhale, active child's pose, sink back, get ready to launch. Exhale, forward fold. Maybe you take that hop this time. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, mountain pose. Reach your biggest, your tallest, yet reach for the sky. Exhale, chair with airplane arms, sink low. Inhale, standing back bend, open up through your chest. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, chaturanga, flow through your high little plank. Maybe you skip it. Take what your body needs. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, downward facing dog, pedal it out, take a moment here. All right, get ready, inhale back to that active child's pose, sink your hips back, get ready to launch. Exhale, forward fold, step or float through. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, Inhale, chair pose, sink your hips low and breathe here. Send your weight back into your heels. Find your strong biceps up by your ears. Squeeze your inner thighs together. Inhale. Exhale, chair with airplane arms. Find a lift up through your triceps. You were here before, so maybe you lift a little bit higher through your palms this time, or sink a little bit lower into your hips. Inhale, chair pose. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, chaturanga. Float through your head a little plank. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale, reach your right leg high. Exhale, low lunge. Plant your foot in between your palms. Inhale, crescent lunge. Reach your torso tall overhead and breathe here. Square your hips towards the front of your space. Stack your shoulders directly over them. Reach your strong biceps up by your ears. Inhale. Exhale, warrior two. T open. Open up through your hips. Spin your back foot flat. Your front foot forward facing towards the front of your mat. Inhale, reverse warrior, lift up, bend through your side body, and breathe here. Find a nice long side body stretch from your hip all the way up to your fingertips. Know what, I did that wrong. We're gonna inhale, star pose. We're doing a little funky sequence today, so listen closely. Reach up to your fingertips, and your heels and toes out. Inhale, exhale, warrior two towards the back of your mat. Face the back of your space, bend into your opposite leg this time. Your gaze finds the back of your mat. Inhale, reverse warrior for real this time. We didn't mean to do it before. Find a reach up through your left side body from your hip all the way up to your fingertips. Inhale. Exhale, chaturanga to the back of your mat. Flow through your head, low plank. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. We'll take that as a flow right back through to the front of your mat. Inhale, reach your right leg high. Exhale, low lunge, plant your foot through. Inhale, crescent lunge, reach your torso tall. Exhale, warrior two, open up. Inhale, star pose, reach big, reach tall. Exhale, warrior two, back to the front. Inhale, reverse warrior, lift up and through your side body. Exhale, chaturanga, float your head a little bit. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. We'll take that on the other side. First time slow to set it up, then second time slowing it back. Inhale, reach your left leg high. Exhale, low lunge, send your foot through. Inhale, crescent lunge, reach your torso tall and breathe. Find a deep 9-degree bend in your front knee as you activate through your quad. Find a micro bend through your back knee as you lift energy up and out of your back heel. Inhale. Exhale, warrior two. Open up, tee out your arms. Find your gaze over your front fingertips. Root down through your outer edges of your feet as you activate through your inner thighs. Inhale, star pose, reach big, reach tall, shine, open your heart. Exhale, warrior two, to the back of the room, bend into your opposite knee. Send your gaze towards the back of your mat. Inhale, reverse warrior, lift up, bend through your side body and breathe here. This time you feel a nice side body stretch through your entire right side body, from your hip all the way up to your fingertips. Inhale. Exhale, chaturanga to the back of your mat, flow through your head a little plank. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Flow that back through to the front. Inhale, reach your left leg high. Exhale, low lunge, send it through. Inhale, crescent lunge, reach your biceps. Exhale, warrior two, T open. Inhale, star pose, reach your biggest yet. Exhale, warrior two to the front. Inhale, reverse warrior. Exhale, chaturanga, flow through your head a little plank. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Just take a moment here. Maybe come down to your knees. Take a quick sip of water. At this point, if you have weights, water bottles, soup cans, wine bottles, wherever you got to add a little bit of resistance into your workout, grab it here. Super important when you're flowing with weights, always move them into your heart center, in and out, in and up. If you're going through your chaturanga with them and your wrist wobble in or out, ditch your weights. You don't need to use them. What else? I haven't taught a corporate hour in so long, I forget what you even have to do with your weights. Just be safe with them. Don't do anything stupid. Don't fling them around your house. Don't knock over any TVs. All right, we'll get started. Come to grab your weights if you have them. Top of your mat. We'll flow that through two times with our weights. Let me get the music going. This is actually a good song. I think we're going to keep it on. All right, grab your weights, knee in a downward facing dog. Inhale, active child pose, sink back, get ready to look. Exhale, forward fold, step or float. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, forward fold, grab your weights if you've got them. Inhale, chair pose, reach your weights up through your shoulders. Exhale, chair with airplane arms, lift through your triceps. Inhale, chair pose, maybe sink 1 inch lower. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, chaturanga, float through your high to low. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale, reach your right leg high. Exhale, low lunge, send it through. Inhale, crescent lunge, reach your weight through your shoulders. Exhale, warrior two, bend through your elbows. Inhale, reverse warrior, punch straight up, take out any side bend. I'm messing up again. Inhale, star pose, nice and big. Exhale, warrior two to the back. Inhale, reverse warrior, punch straight up. Exhale, chaturanga, pull, pivot, plant. Slow to your high low plane to the back of your mat. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, down dog. Take that back to the front and out. Reach your right leg high. Exhale, low lunge, plant it through. Inhale, crescent lunge, reach your weights overhead. Exhale, warrior two, bend through your elbows. Inhale, star, reach big, reach tall. Exhale, warrior two, to the front. Inhale, reverse warrior, punch straight up. Exhale, chaturanga, pull, pivot, plant. Close your head a little plank. Always an option to skip this. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, down dog. We'll take that for the other side. Inhale, reach your left leg high. Exhale, low lunge, plant your foot through. Inhale, crescent lunge, reach your weights through your shoulders. Exhale, warrior two, bend through your elbows. Inhale, star, reach big, reach tall. Exhale, warrior two, to the back. Inhale, reverse warrior, punch it up. Exhale, chaturanga, pull, pivot, plant. Close your head low. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, down dog, last time through, here we go. Inhale, reach your left leg high. Exhale, low lunge, plant it through. Inhale, crescent lunge, reach your weights to your shoulders. Exhale, warrior two, bend through your elbows. Inhale, star, your biggest gap. Exhale, warrior two, to the front. Inhale, reverse warrior, punch it up. Exhale, chaturanga, pull, pivot, plant. Float your head in the plank. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale, look forward. Exhale, drop down to your knees. All right, grab some heavy weights if you have them. If not, totally fine. You'll still get a great workout. We're gonna do some biceps, some push-up work. Working our arm muscles. When you're ready, we're gonna start it out with some basic push-ups. So go post your arms, bring your thumbs to the outer edges of your mat. Lift up onto your toes, you lower. Lift, lower, lift. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. Always an option to take these down on your knees. So focus in on that arm and chest work. So good, so strong. Find all of your strength in your core and your shoulders to lift up. Keep a long, flat spine. I cannot do these and teach today. I am totally burnt out from boot camp, but I know you guys are killing it. For four, three, come to your knees in two, and one, come to your knees. Find your weights if you have them. You have a bicep curl, lower. Wide arm curl, lower. It's bicep, lower. Wide arm, lower. So you rotate through your elbows here to alternate from bicep curl to wide arm curl. Keep your elbows pinned in right by your sides as you isolate through your biceps. Come back to that mantra. I celebrate the small stuff. I celebrate the now. Celebrate that you're right here. You're living, you're breathing, you're working your biceps. Nice and strong. Just here for four, three. We pulse it 90 and two. And one, pulse it 90 here for four, three. Go to wide arm in two. And one, pulse that wide arm for four, three, just two, and one. Ditch those weights. Little breaks from push-ups here. Remember that active child pose we did in the beginning of class? We're gonna bring that in here. You go active child pose, shift over to high plank. Active child pose, shift to high plank. So bend deep into your knees, sink back. Then long drop and straighten out to your high plank. Really work through your legs here. I'm telling you, it doesn't hurt that bad now. Trust me, tomorrow you'll feel it. Miss you too, Sarah. Love you, girl. Just for four, three, come to your knees in two, and one, come back down to your knees. Grab your weights. We have a hammer curl. You lift, lower, lift, lower. Exhale, exhale. Hammer curls right here. Find your strength through your biceps rather than the momentum of your weights. Isolate in. Full movement from your shoulders all the way down to your hips. Straighten out through your arms at the bottom. Come to your strength. Celebrate it right now. Here for four, three, pulse it out in two, and one, just pulse it here. You have four, three, last two, and one. All right, we put it all together. Active child's pose into a push-up. This is how it looks. Active child's pose, shift forward, push-up, lift. Active child's pose, push forward, push-up, lift up. You can take a tricep push-up or a wide-arm push-up here. Whatever feels more comfortable for you. Sinking nice and low back into that active child's pose. Then push forward into your high plank. Take that push-up. Last bit of push-ups for class. You just have four, three, come to your knees in two, and one, down to your knees. Grab those weights, last bit of biceps here. Crisscross biceps, you lift. Lower down, nice and slow, you lift. Lower down. Taking turns, which arm crosses first at the front. Alternate it each time, right here. Just for four, three, two, and one. Ditch those weights, move them out of the way. Top of your mat, you won't need them for a little bit. All right, I'm gonna pause this for a quick second to explain what we have going on next. For our squat set, start to just stretch out through your legs as I explain this. It's gonna be called the Tabata Tequila Squat Challenge. So this is gonna be a little bit of the fun stuff you're gonna see in class for Cinco de Mayo party tomorrow. We're gonna take some squats, and then every time you hear the word tequila in the song, we're gonna do a jump squat. If you can't really hear it that well, don't worry, I'll tell you when to jump squat. So just get started in our basic squats as I restart this song. All right, I'm gonna put it up. Please don't flag me, Instagram, I don't own this music. You lower, lift up. Lower and lift. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. So right here for now, just squatting it out. Then when you hear the word tequila in the chorus, don't worry, I'll let you know when it's coming. You're gonna take jump squats. Every time you hear tequila, you do that jump squat. All right, it's coming. Get ready for it. Get ready. Tequila, jump squat. Just stay low in the middle. Jump squat. Tequila, jump squat. Sink it low. Tequila, jump squat. Jump squat. Jump squat. Halfway through this chorus. Jump squat. I'm right here with you. Jump squat. Jump squat. Jump squat. Jump squat, sink it low. Come back to those basics. In between courses here, that was round one. You got two more just like that. Squeeze through your glutes, your quads, your hamstrings. I am so sore because I practiced this probably 100 times to get it right so I didn't miss the tequilas. So if I can do it, you all can do it too. I know I can't see you. But stay nice and strong. All right, round two is coming, get ready. Sink nice and low. Get ready for those jump squats. All right, counting us in. Get ready for it. Tequila, jump squat. Just hold it low. Tequila, jump squat. Jump squat. Tequila, jump squat. Jump squat. Jump squat. Halfway through, you got this. Tequila, jump squat. Tequila, jump squat. Tequila, jump squat. Jump squat. One more. All right. Two down. One last one to go. Come back to your basic squats. You are so close. Do not give up now. You have one more quick set of jump squats. It's coming up. Get ready for it. Nice and strong through your quads. Tequila, jump squat. Tequila, jump squat. Jump squat. Jump squat. Jump squat. Jump squat. Can you sink any bit lower in between? Tequila. So close. Jump squat. Tequila. Jump squat. Jump squat. Last one. Shake it out. Stretch out through your quads. I know that was a lot. A lot of squats, a lot of jump squats. Lucky for you, we have cardio coming up next. It's gonna be equally as fun, no worries. For cardio today, we're actually gonna do a little fun cardio dance sequence. New for me, don't usually do this, but we're gonna have fun with it together. I'm gonna show you what the moves are first for a little bit of a quick cool down, and then we'll get right into it. All right, so this is how it's gonna go. We're gonna have this little dance sequence. We're gonna do it three times through the course in the beginning. A little break in the middle, then two times at the end. This is what the sequence is. We're gonna do two double jacks. So up, up, down, down, up, up, down, down. Two punches right, one, two. Two punches left, one, two. Two T jumps, up, out, up, and out. Then two dance parties, up, up, down, down, up, up, down, down. That's the move. We'll put it all together. Yes, Mom. This is for you, the Zumba style stuff. So we're gonna put that all together. Three times in the beginning, break two times at the end. You can always take the hops out of it, just do the arm movements. All right, get ready. Just start in a low squat. Stretch out through your legs to start it out. Let me get the music going. All right, knee in a low squat. Stretch out through your legs. Maybe dip one shoulder in. Then the other. Maybe stand up, stretch through your right side. Then through your left side. Then start to hop it out. Once the chorus hits, we'll do that little dance. In four, three, double jacks in two, one, double jacks in up, up, down, down, up, up, down, down. Punch right, punch right, punch left, T jumps, it's up and out, up. And out dance party, up, up, down, down, up, up, down, jump, jump, down. Punch right, punch right, punch left, T jumps is up, then out, up, and out dance party, up, up, down, down, up, down, down, one more time. Double jack, punch right, and left, T jumps is up, out. In and out, dance it out, up, up, down, down, up, up, down, down, freestyle. Just take what you need here. I'm taking a quick break. Then knee, low squat, roll through your arms. Just shift it back and forth. We'll add the legs. You step it right, center, left, center, right, and left. Just for four. Three, we go back to that cardio. In two, and one, double jacks. We go up, up, punch right, punch left, punch left. He jumps it up, out, up, and out dance party. Up, up, down, down, up, up. One more time. Up, down, double jack. Punch right, punch right, punch left, punch left. He jumps it up, out, up, and out dance it out. That is it. Woo. Grab some water. Towel off. That's a lot to do it and talk through it at the same time. Hope you like that. Take any and all feedback. That was my first time doing a little dance cardio. All right, we're gonna slow it down, cool it down a little bit. Working through our arms in some Madonna arms. Haven't done these on Instagram Live yet either. They're one of my favorite things. It's about 3 minutes of arms. Extend out through your fingertips and just pulse it out. This is where we cool down. Come back to your breath. Come back to your heart rate. Feel it slow down. Love you, Jenna, Julie, Mom, you guys are killing it. Just step it out. Extend long through your fingertips. Celebrate that we made it through cardio. We even had fun doing it. For four, three palms up into, and one, face your palms up, just change the direction of your hands. Just here for four, three, pulse front, two, and one, pulse it front, palms face front, you can't see my fingers, but we're just pulsing it front there. Yes, Julia, I'm glad you liked it. For four, three, palms back into, and one, palms back, face them back. Keep those arms strong, keep them up. Dad, come on. Boot camp's back in action. You gotta do full out. No giving up. Just here for four, three, overhead press in two, and one, press it out. It's lift, lower. Little bit of a break in your arms here. Extend up through your shoulders. Lift your fingertips high. Have fun with it. Celebrate the small stuff. Be in here, breathing through it. For four, three, two, and one, chest flies. So listen here, we're way more than halfway through. I know I can't see you, but you better have your arms up right now. Do not let them drop. You're way more than halfway through. You have less than 30 seconds left. For four, three, bicep curls in two, and one, curl it out. Almost to the end. Do not give up. You're here for four, three, DJ arms in two, and one, DJ arms. I don't know what else to call these. Spin it out. I'm just having a little dance party in the room by myself. Last four. Three. Just stretch it out in two. And one. Stretch it out. All right. I hope you had as much fun with that as I did. We're going to get back to some sculpt in action now. With some sculpt sides. Come to grab your weights. Top your mat. Meet me in a downward facing dog. Inhale, active child's pose, sink it back. Exhale, hopper, float top of your mat. Grab your weights. Inhale, chair pose, reach them up tall. Exhale, bring your weights into heart center. We sink low into our chair pose and take opposite curtsy lunges. Watch me. It's chair pose, curtsy, chair pose, curtsy. So you stay in your chair pose the entire time. Just send your legs back into that curtsy lunge. Alternating which leg goes back. Dad, do these seem familiar? We already did these today. Thanks to Katie B for some new exercises. We did them in boot camp today. Just here for four, three, chair pose in two, and one, inhale, chair, reach big. Exhale, forward, pull. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, chaturanga. Float your head a little plank. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale, reach your right leg high. Exhale, low lunge. Plant your foot through. Grab your weights. Inhale, crescent and lunge. Reach them up through your shoulders. Exhale, bring your weights into heart center. Double lunges. Burn out those legs. You lower. Lift up. Lower down. And lift. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. 90 degree bend in each of your knees as you lower down. Keep your weights pressed at heart center. For four. Three. Crescent lunge. In two. And one. Inhale, crescent. Exhale, warrior two. Open up. I'm going to face towards you guys. 90 degree bend in your front knee. Goal post your arms for overhead press. You lift. Lower down. Lift up. And lower. Commit to that shape of your warrior two in your legs. Then goal post your arms to 90 degrees at the bottom. Lift your weight straight up overhead. Just here for four. Three. Star pose in two. And one, inhale, star pose, reach big, reach tall. Exhale, horse, sink it nice and low. All right, we have these fun around the world weights with a wide-legged squat. You lower, lift it up, your weights around your head. Lower, lift up, weights around your head. Lower, lift, weights around. Sink your hips nice and low. Katie rose from the dead of night shift. I'm sorry if I woke you up. Okay, good. Katie was sleeping when I started this. So, just going to work now. Sink nice and low. Just for four. Three, star pose. In two. And one, inhale, star pose, reach big. Exhale, warrior two, back to the front. We're not taking it all the way around for time's sake. Inhale, reverse warrior, punch it up. Exhale, chaturanga, pull, pivot, plant, float through your head a little plank. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. We'll take that right for the other side. Inhale, reach your left leg high this time. Exhale, low lunge, plant your foot through. Grab those weights. Inhale, crescent lunge, reach them up and overhead. Exhale, bring your weights into heart center. Double lunges. You lower, lift. Lower, lift, inhale, exhale, so good, sink nice and low, feel the burn through your quads, your glutes, your hamstrings, celebrate the strength in your legs, I celebrate the small stuff, can you come back to that, I celebrate right now, just for four, three, crescent lunge, into, and one, inhale, crescent. Exhale, warrior two, open up. Come to face you, 9 degree bend in your front knee. Goal post your arms, chest flies. You send it in, and out. Inhale, exhale. Fly open through your chest. Squeeze your shoulder blades together and down your back. Keep that 9 degree bend through your elbows and through your front knee. You have four, three, star pose, two, and one, inhale, star, reach big, reach tall, your tallest yet. Exhale, horse, sink nice and low. We have the same thing on this side. Try to reverse the direction around your head as you went before, so the least intuitive grip. Send it up and down, around. Lift up through your squat, lower down. Find that circle shape around your head opposite way than before. Then sink low into your squat at the bottom. Find strength through your shoulders and through your triceps as you create the circle around your head. How low can you sink into your squat? Knowing this is the last bit of work on your feet, what can you do for you right here? Where can you celebrate? Maybe it's that burn. So good, almost there. Just for four. Three, star pose. In two,
And one inhale, star. Exhale, warrior two, back to the front of your mat. Inhale, reverse warrior, punch it up. Exhale, chaturanga, pull, pivot, plant, flow through your high low plank. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale, look forward. Exhale, drop down to your knees. All right, swivel over to a seat. We got some glute work, then some core work, and then we'll be done and stretching it out. So come on, roll onto your backs. We're gonna do a little bit of glute work, some glute lifts. Option to bring your weights with you if you want a little bit of an extra challenge. Press your feet hip-width distance apart. We'll start with basic hip lifts. Your hips lift, lower, lift, lower. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. So lift your hips up off of your mat. Lightly tap them or just hover them at the bottom. Do not let your hips collapse down to the floor. Use the strength in your glutes to keep them lifted. Squeeze your inner thighs together. You just have four, three, pulse at the top, in two, and one, you pulse it up for four, three, right leg high, in two, and one legged, get ready, you lift, lower, lift, and lower, exhale, exhale, send your right heel straight up towards the ceiling, feel the strength, your left quad and your left glute. You just have four. Three, switch your legs in two. And one, switch it out. Left leg goes high. You lift, lower, lift, lower. Exhale, exhale. Left heel up towards the ceiling. All of that strength, all of the squeeze to your right leg and glute. Just for four. Three, back to basics. Two, and one. We finish it here. You lift it up and lower, lift, lower. Exhale, and exhale. Lift up through your hips, through your glutes. Root down through your heels. Right here to the end. For four, three, pulse it up. Two, and one, just pulse it here for four. Three, hold at the top. Two, and one, just hold. Last four, three, release it out in two, and one, release it out. Stretch it out. We got one last working set left, some core work. Then we'll be all done. Come to find a basket grip behind your neck. Bring the soles of your feet hip-width distance apart if they weren't all the way already there. We have our round-the-world crunches. You lift up to the right, down to the left. Up to the right, down to the left. Making a circle with your torso towards the right. We'll switch our directions in a minute. Find your core strength. Lift up. Create that circle shape. Here for four. Three. Change direction. In two. And one. Switch direction. It's left. Up. Right. Down. Left. Up. Right. Down. A lot of circular movements today. Moving around the room. Moving your body around in a circle. Having fun with it. Celebrating all the things that are around you. You just have four. Three legs up the wall. Two. And one leg up the wall. Rope climbers lifting right, left, right, left. Climb up the legs of your feet. Like you're climbing up a rope. Reach your fingertips at the top every time. If you need a little bit of a challenge, keep your shoulder blades lifted up off of your mat. You just have four, three, pulse to the right, two, and one to hold it right. You have four, three, take it left, two, and one, take it left. You just have four, three, two, and one. Circle legs, you circle right, down, then left, up, right around in a circle. Leg long and straight, keep your low back pinned into your mat. Squeeze through your low abs, creating a circle towards the right. You have this, we switch directions, then you are done. Where can you put a little bit of extra work in for this last little bit? This last minute of class. How do you want to finish on your mat? Why did you come to class today? Just for four, three, switch direction. In two, and one, to the left. You go left, then right. Circle it around, right to the end. Just four, three, release in two, and one, release it out. That's it. That is the work. You will be stretching it out for the rest of class. As always, just like in the studio, I encourage you to stay and stretch out your body, thanking it for all of the work and the strength you put into your muscles by stretching them out. So when you're ready, cross your right ankle over your left quad. First, you find figure four. Maybe grab for behind your left leg and pull it in towards your chest. Stretch out through your left hamstring, or use your right elbow to push your right knee away to deepen the stretch through your hip. We did a lot of leg work today, a lot of hopping around. So take this moment here to stretch out through your hips and your hamstring. Then when you're ready, release it out. Cross your left ankle over your right quad this time. Grab her behind your right leg. Stretch to the back of your hamstring. Maybe use your left elbow to push your left knee away to deepen the stretch through your hip. I celebrate the small stuff. I celebrate the right now. Where can you find some happiness, some celebration in these simple moments that we have here in quarantine in our homes? When you're ready, release it out. Grab for the inner or outer edges of your feet for happy baby. Splay your knees out wide. Maybe rock from side to side. Extend one leg long. And then the other for one last hamstring stretch. Maybe massage out through your low back, keeping it pinned to the ground. Where can you find some celebration and appreciation for things that you haven't before? Bring both of your knees into center. Keep your right knee in, send your left leg out long. Inhale. Exhale, supine twist. Send your right leg over your left. Tee out your arms, squeeze over your right fingertips. Prioritize keeping your shoulder blades glued down to your mat as you find a twist through your spine. When you're ready, switch it out. This time, pull your left knee in, send your right leg out long. Inhale. Exhale, supine twist, send your left leg over your right. Tee out your arms, gaze over your left fingertips. Feel this ring out your spine. Keep your shoulder blades glued down.
when you're ready, come back in the center. Squeeze both of your knees into your chest for one last final time. Come to a tight little ball. Use every last bit of energy you have from class. Deep inhale, fill up. In open mouth, exhale, Shavasana. Let everything go. Send your legs out long. Your arms by your sides. Flood your eyes to a close. Relax your tongue from the roof of your mouth. Unclench your teeth. Feel the back of your head fall deeply into your mat. Feel your shoulder blades splay open. Relax your upper back, your mid back, and your low back down into your mat. Feel your glutes release into the floor. Find relaxation through the backs of your legs, your knees, your calves, all the way down to your toes. I celebrate the small stuff. Where can we find a little bit of happiness, celebration in the little things? I know for me, there's plenty of things that I've discovered throughout quarantine that I never have before, and I probably never would have if it wasn't for this. I've been running around my neighborhood discovering new little places in Brookline, spending more time with my roommates, discovering new places, driving to new places, and just taking in the outdoors. On my runs, there's this little chalkboard that like a 7-year-old girl writes out a different little quarantine tip of the day or question of the day. And this past week, it was, what is your favorite part of quarantine? You could write your answer down on a piece of paper in front of the board. And all of the answers were the simplest little things that people were celebrating. Spending more time with their family, having more time to just relax and do things. So I challenge you here to find 3 small things that you want to celebrate right here on your mat, or that you want to take with you out of this space. I celebrate the small stuff. Slowly start to bring some movement back into your fingers, back into your toes. Wiggle out each and every finger, each and every toe. Maybe rock your head from side to side. Find a long body stretch like you're waking up for the first time this morning. Everyone say bye to Katie, she's going to work. And slowly roll to your right or your left side for fetal pose, using your bicep as a pillow. Shavasana is the death of our practice, while fetal pose is the rebirth or the new beginning. Use this pose to leave anything here that doesn't serve you, and take anything with you that does. Maybe our intention today to find some celebration in the little things. Maybe you bring that with you and leave any of those negative thoughts behind. Slowly start to make your way up to a comfortable seated position with your eyes closed or a soft gaze. Bring your palms into heart center. We'll end class as we began all together with a community breath. Let any extra air out from your lungs. Deep inhale, fill up. In open mouth, exhale, release it out. Leave your hands right at your heart to celebrate your beating heart. Bring your hands to your lips to celebrate your voice and all of the things you have to say. And your hands to your third eye center to celebrate your beautiful mind and all of your thoughts. We bow forward together as one and say namaste. Thank you everyone for sculpting it out with me today. This is, again, regular class here every Thursday. Keep an eye out for new things every day. I'd love to hear all of your feedback, what you liked, what you didn't like, what you want to see, any music requests that you have for class. Please DM me, let me know how it felt, whether you're taking it now or you're going to be taking it later, recorded on the story. Then, if you liked our little fun squat and cardio dance stuff, tomorrow, 6:30 p.m. Eastern Time, 3:30 p.m. Pacific Time, we have a fun little Cinco de Mayo pregame party. We're going to do some dancing, some drinking games, some little cardio workout plank challenges. It will be super fun. Bring your tequila, bring your mat, bring your fun attitude. We'll have some trivia at the end. Me, KDB, Yoga Golf Dad, on Zoom. DM me for the link. Thank you everyone again for showing up. Again, class is always free, but if you want to donate, I'll be taking donations of any amount on my Venmo that will go directly to Boston Children's Hospital emergency room. If you want to donate, again, no worries. If not, just showing your support is plenty enough. Thank you, everyone. Love you all. See you next week.